best thing that I've done in 8 years, and that's when we said, let's get in the studio and make a record. And I haven't had McClure involved in the entire 8 years of The Departed. And I called him up one day and he said, I'm in, and I feel like that we made the best record that we've made in at least 15 years. I don't know, I'm just guessing, and I'll leave it up to you. This is a song that Mike and I wrote. It happened one night in Corpus Christi, and it ended there in Dripping Springs. And it's another song about a hooker. The second song that Mike and I have written about a hooker might be the same hooker. You don't know that. Everybody loves the heart of a hooker, right? I like mine medium rare. It's kind of lipstick.